Let's write 0.000065 in scientific notation. So we're going to move the decimal over until we have only one non-zero digit to the left of the decimal. Now let's go ahead and count how many places we moved our decimal. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 places that we moved our decimal. So our final answer is 6.5 times 10 to the negative 6th power. And our exponent is negative because we have to move the decimal to the left to get back to our original number.